Terrence Crawford's tweeting Earl Spence, and Oscar De La Hoya gets into it. This is Modern King Boxing. I'm just bringing y'all the tweets that I've been seeing. I just woke up and I just seen all of these different tweets, and looks like Terrence Crawford and Earl Spence are going back and forth on Twitter. Oscar De La Hoya chimed in, and he basically said that Terrence Crawford was telling the truth. So I wonder how the alphabet Wakandian is going to feel about this, because I look at it like this. Crawford did tell the truth. Spence didn't respond back about the $50 million being a lie. Crawford asked him if they could both sit down at the table and do something that's never been done before. You know, like have open negotiations, public negotiations, which makes sense. These guys need to get from under these fucking PBC, Darkwing Duck-ass niggas, promotion companies, nuts. Get from under their nuts and be their own man. And if they want to make a fight, make it for real and not on Twitter. These are two elite boxers we're talking about here. Crawford is being a bigger man. Spence says his own boss. But why aren't you out here, you know, making yourself seem like a big boss? You seem like you're hiding and ducking behind your fucking promoter. Do they have, like, their claws in you? You cannot actually be your own boss? Don't say you're your own boss if you're not. You know, you selling 250,000 pay-per-views is not your own boss. Crawford is doing something that no other boxers did. And I'm pretty sure these other channels are going to spin it today, saying that they're going to probably call him all types of names instead of just speaking on the topic and the subject at hand from and deciphering the tweets that Earl Spence sent to Crawford. And, you know, and he got a point there. He said it's your own people that, like, you know, that do the most and hate on you. You know what I'm saying? Crawford is being the man here, and he's trying to have a good communication with him, and they can challenge each other and say, look, man, let's sit at the table. Let's get it done. You know, Crawford's been in the division forever, doing his thing, knocking out everybody. Spence has been struggling. Talking about those were great performances against Mikey Garcia, against Danny Garcia, great performances. Those were okay performances. They weren't great. Don't toot your own horn if you're not actually being a man down by knocking people down. All you're doing is going the distance with people. Yeah, you got a TKO against Ugas. Great. We all loved it. We all bought it. But Crawford numbers are going up. Your numbers are going to be going down. Trust me. And whether he's on an app or not, it don't matter. The point is that he had 135,000 people that paid for his last pay-per-view. Your numbers were no more bigger. And we are going to stop buying your fights until you man up and be a man and actually do what you say you're going to do. You say you want a belt? Prove it. Go to a different app and get your belt. Make a lot of money. Don't nobody want to hear about no backing money from these fucking corporate greed mongers. Be a man. Be a boxer. Be your own legend. Real talk. Peace. Look at all these tweets. Real Spence. Yeah, he's still worried about Bob, and Crawford is his own person. You got to talk to your people, Spence. I thought you was your own boss. You don't supposed to talk to no your people if you're your own boss. You're supposed to go out there and get it. You say you're riding around and you're getting it, right? I can't tell. Look like you're on vacation and Crawford is out here trying to promote the fight. He's promoting this fight also. Yeah, he got commercials now. Always the best for both of you guys. I hope Spence actually stops tweeting and starts actually acting like he want to make a real fight happen.